work-from-home processes might provide not only stronger security guarantees, but do so completely without.